the zebra has black skin with white stripes, then their stripes are unique. It serves as their identification, the same as our fingerprints, meaning there's no zebra has the same body pattern or body.